Welcome back to KVUE News Daybreak. Your time is 6:14. Texas Parks and Wildlife is stocking catfish in neighborhood lakes across Texas from now through October. Kids 16 and under don't need a license to fish. Texas Parks and Wildlife promises fish big enough to catch and eat.
But throw them back if you can.
Yeah, I like to release.
Yeah, catch and release.
In Travis County, you can find stocked ponds just east of Walter Elong Lake. Bullfrog Pond and Kingfisher Lake both have catfish ready to take the bait.